Thank you. Good evening and welcome to the Greater New Bedford Regional Vocational Technical High School graduation exercises for the class of 2023. Please be seated.
Fellow graduates, administration, staff, and faculty, family and friends, and honored guests, my name is Amber Huda, and it is my honor this evening to represent the class seated before you and to welcome you to the graduation exercises at Greater New Bedford Regional Vocational Technical High School for the class of 2023. This is the evening we have all anxiously anticipated, and it is hard to believe that it's finally here. To begin this evening's ceremony, please stand for the national anthem, sung by graduating senior Mia O'Donnell.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
Thank you, Mia. You may be seated. I am Kelsey Arell, your class of 2023 salutatorian, and it is my greatest pleasure to introduce our first speaker, Superintendent Director Mr. Michael P. Watson, on this memorable evening. Mr. Watson has earned the respect of students, staff, faculty, and everyone who visits our remarkable facility. The continued prominence of our school and its place in our community is due in large part to school leaders like Mr. Watson, and we greatly appreciate his commitment and dedication. Please join me in welcoming our Superintendent Director, Mr. Michael P. Watson.
Thank you, and good evening. Welcome again to the graduation ceremonies for the class of 2023. Welcome to our school committee members, our elected officials from the towns of Dartmouth and Fairhaven, and the city of New Bedford, who are all with us this evening. Welcome to parents and families, alumni, our faculty and staff, and most importantly, the graduates of the class of 2023. I want to start my very brief remarks today with one of my favorite quotes. Day by day, not much changes. But when you look back, everything is different. Your high school experience has been like not too many before you. You were impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic just weeks into your permanent shop placements. Impacted your sophomore year with a hybrid schedule of in-person and remote learning. By the time your education returned to what most of us would consider to be normal, you were already on the back end of your experience. Very little is the same as it was for the normal that we had before the COVID-19 pandemic. The entire experience required all of us to adapt and to use tools to construct an educational foundation that has never been what it is today. But like the artisan who uses bricks and mortar to build a foundation and never quit, your perseverance, each and every one of you, has shown through every day. The desire to get the job done, which at the end of the day is all about learning, not just in our classrooms, but on our athletic fields, at Skills USA or BPA, the National Honor Society, our VocTech Theater Company, or working in cooperative education placements with regional employers. Every day, you have been a shining example of what Greater New Bedford VocTech represents. All of you, in your own ways, have demonstrated a resilience in an ever-changing world, a skill that I hope you will rely on for the next steps of your journey. I hope that your experience here is one that you cherish. The students, faculty, and staff that are sitting next to you, for many ways, will be lifelong friends. And the experiences that you've had together will help shape the young men and women that you are. I am 100% confident that the young men and women before me are going to contribute to our region, our state, and our country. And we are very proud of each and every one of you. So as you leave Greater New Bedford VocTech today for college, the military, or jobs in your chosen trades, do so with the knowledge that you are a highly skilled artisan, part of the VocTech family, and the education you have will lead you into the future. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Watson, for the great support you've always given to the vocational education and for the fine example that you present to the class of 2023. We are honored this evening to have Mr. Stanley Mickelson, Vice Chairman of the Select Board of the Town of Dartmouth, with us. Mr. Mickelson speaks to us this evening not only as the voice of Dartmouth, but also as the representative of the government of New Bedford and Fairhaven, which are included in our school's regional district. He would like to share a few words with our graduating class and attending guests.
Thank you. Thank you all. Superintendent Watson, district school committee members, graduates, parents, and honored guests. Congratulations, class of 23, you've done it. You've accomplished the rite of passage through novel and difficult times, but that is behind you. Congratulations again. I considered presenting half of this address to you via Zoom, but I didn't think that was going to work out too well. virtual learning, the pandemic, Zoom, masks, wow. All this was new to everyone, obstacles that no others have ever had to endure and navigate, but you did. Society worried about you. We still do. The educational experience was difficult on you, your teachers, administrators, families, and peers. The process of coming of age and traditional ways of learning social skills were interrupted, but you have demonstrated adaptiveness, toughness, perseverance, and resourcefulness. Humans are adaptive species, and while we can't know the future, most likely your generation and the ones impacted and shaped by COVID will demonstrate traits learned and forged by the fires of the pandemic. That will surprise all of us. Books will be written about your experience. I am an optimist. It's my nature and a conscious daily choice I make. I encourage you to make that same choice because good things happen when you and society believe they will. And good will happen when you seek out the positive from your experiences. Yes, your high school experience was different than prior generations, but that's behind us now. The pandemic is behind all of us now. Your school experience during COVID will become the tales you tell your children, just as I used to do, and when I walked 5 miles uphill in blizzards with no shoes. You will tell of being locked inside, learning live from your teachers on laptops. But you did adapt and will continue to adapt. Your opportunities will be and are endless. The ability continually learning, adapt, achieve independently have been experienced and practiced during the time of your virtual learning. It wasn't conventional, but it may provide many of you with the learning skills that will provide needed adaptive traits. Imagine we are being hopeful about the COVID experience. And while we are being hopeful and optimistic, let's consider the skills and trades that GNBVD has given you and the opportunities that are now presented. Skilled, knowledgeable tradespeople are sought in every city and town. And let's not forget offshore. This is a truly fantastic time to have graduated from Greater New Bedford Regional Voc Tech. Jobs and opportunities for skilled are plentiful. I look at your choices and opportunities with envy. The COVID difficulties will be forgotten. This is a wonderful human trait. We forget pain and difficulty, but we remember good and happy. Some of you will nobly enter the military. Some will continue your education at a college or a trade school, some will enter the workforce immediately. There is so much optimism in all these choices. You have so much promise and opportunity. I am so heartened to know that adversity and challenges were met and defeated. Successes will be achieved and prosperity and happiness are within everyone's grasp. Celebrate you with your loved ones and then make that choice to be an optimist and find your path, happiness, success, and long productive lives. Congratulations, class of 2022-23. God bless.
Thank you, Mr. Mickelson, for those inspiring words. We greatly appreciate your encouragement and your support of vocational education. At this time, it is my pleasure to call forth our class valedictorian, Amber Huda, to address the class of 2023.
Good day to you all, the soon-to-be graduates of Greater New Bedford Voc Tech and their families. These past 4 years have molded me, almost as if I were a piece of clay. Every mishap, every success, and every circumstance that we have all had while we've been at Greater New Bedford Voc Tech has played a part in the creation of who we are. We all experience the formation of ourselves, our personalities, our interests, our motivations, and our goals and dreams throughout this four-year experience. All of us seated here now are graduates. The school serves as a home to us, a home to artisans, to future doctors, nurses, electricians, artists, teachers, and many more professions. Yet I cannot believe I'm standing here today showing everyone that I love that hard work and ambition does pay off. I think that our class knows quite a bit about hard work and ambition as well. But before I get into that, I'd like to thank a few special people that have helped me along the way. There are many of you I'd like to individually thank, but to keep this short, I'll refrain from calling out every name. Most of you know who you are anyways. First of all, I'd like to thank my mother and my family for providing encouragement and the circumstances for me to excel. I would also like to thank my friends. I appreciate you for lifting me up when I feel down and inspiring me to keep going. Particularly, thank you Toby Sayonar and Brianna DeAndre. You both have helped me in an indescribable way, being there for me through the lowest points and proving to hold the truest of hearts. I would also like to thank my teachers for continuously pushing my limits and expanding my mind. You've all helped shape me into who I am now, and you've strengthened my ambition. You all mean the world to me. Now on to our class, the class of 2023. Hold some pride around that our graduating year. We've been through a lot these past few years. From experiencing exploratory through our freshman year to surviving a global pandemic, and then attempting to go back to normal in the hardest year of high school, our class has persevered. I can still remember the day we got our shops after months of hard work. The anticipation that filled my mind and the minds of everyone else was at an all-time high that day, just as it probably is today. But we made it. We made it through that day over 3 years ago, just as we will make it through this one. Those of us who made it here can be proud of where we are on this green field. Once again, the wait is almost over. Missing part of our freshman year and most of our sophomore year due to a global pandemic was rough, as was coming back to a state of normality in our junior year. When we came back to the year that's rumored to be the hardest year of high school. From the late nights spent doing homework to the brutal chemistry tests and managing time between school and extracurricular activities, friends, and work, that year was hardcore. Many of us pulled all-nighters. I know I've had my fair share. We've done more than just merely make it through high school, though. Many of us participated in sports, competed in BPA and Skills USA, performed in the drama club, or met in the many other clubs our school has to offer. From putting on spectacular plays, winning against other schools, to traveling around the country for state competitions, our class is full of accomplishments. We represented our school through our extracurriculars, and despite all odds, we learned to thrive in each. That's why I say our class knows a bit about hard work and ambition. We have only started our journey of growth, the journey to become who we will be. This is a monumental process throughout one's entire life where a grand portion of development begins here. For many of us, the future of ourselves may include going off to college or pursuing one's trade. The experiences formed through work, our relationships, and our lives as a whole are about to be kickstarted and will accelerate the growth into our future selves. High school is only the beginning, and we are at the end of that now. Ambition and hard work are the most powerful tools to achieve success and drive our development, and with a class full of both, we're bound to go far. With these 4 short years coming to an end, just like my speech, I want you to think of the great memories and unforgettable experiences that have happened while we attend this school. Think of those special moments and those important people that you will take from your memories and carry within your heart. These people and these times, good or bad, have played a role in molding us and teaching us lessons that we'll never forget. Yet, don't dwell on the past too much. Today begins a new stage in the future of us all. Look forward to that. The many memories, people, and experiences that are bound to come. Thank you, everyone, and congratulations to the class of 2023. Thank
you, Amber. The ultimate responsibility for the successful operation of our school rests in the capable hands of the district school committee. We would like to acknowledge that the committee is represented this evening by Ms. Kimberly Betancourt. Diplomas will be presented this evening to the graduates of the class of 2023 by our esteemed principal, Mr. Wally Williams III.
Kelsey? Kelsey and Amber. Kelsey and Amber. Kelsey and Amber. Kelsey and Amber. Come on around. Come around.
Our first graduate of the evening, our valedictorian from the visual design program, Miss Amber Huda.
Congratulations. You head up and shake your hands, okay?
Our salutatorian from the dental assistant program, Kelsey Urell, with highest honors. The following students are from the Architectural and Mechanical Design program. Dylan Adams.
I'm actually going to hand these to you.
Aiden Afonso.
Good job.
Jaden Burgo. Nathan Caban.
Good job, Nathan.
Evan Carvalho.
Good job, Evan.
O'Brien Chinchevek. Pedro Miguel De Leon. Kiari Dunn, highest honors. The following students are from the Automotive Technology program. My mistake, we still have our students from the Architectural Design program. Isaiah Fonts Griffin. Elijah Gomes.
Automotive.
Now for our automotive technology program.
I just asked you auto. Jeez.
Another architectural student. They're just creeping up on me. Gam Wei Li Lang, high honors.
What is it?
Alex Masaroko.
Nice job, Alex.
Samia McElliott. Joseph Medeiros. Aiden Mosso, high honors. Anderson Pacheco, high honors.
There we go. I got it.
Isaiah Relejo.
See you at Shaw's all the time.
Yep. Nicholas Vieira.
Thank you.
The following students are from the Automotive Technology Program. I promise. Riley Alfiet.
Slow down, Riley.
Nevaeh Booker, honors. Liani Forts. Ethan Garcia, United States Army. Jeremy Jenkins, high honors. Matthew King. Jeremy Lopes.
Good job, Jeremy.
Eddie Lopez Sam.
Good job,
Andrew Martin.
Good job, Andrew.
Diana Vasquez Azor.
Good job. You're welcome.
Juan Melendez Paredes.
There we go.
Daniel DJ Morgan.
I got you, brother. Good job getting this done.
Here we go. Camden Morin.
Good job. Thanks.
Panic. Julian Panic.
Good job. Thank you.
Jancel Rodriguez Garcia.
Good job.
There she is. Grace Rose. Gavin Sanders.
Good shot, Gavin. Good job.
Brandon Sikaj Rivera.
Good job, man.
Jasmine Talavera.
Better get that right. Get it, man.
Adamir Tavares.
Good job, Adamir. Thanks.
Carlos Tavares. Trinity Williams.
Got that.
Business, the following students are from the Business Technology Program. Talia Benique. Diana DeBrito. Brianna Gomes, high honors.
Good job.
Chloe Gomes.
Good job, Chloe.
Ethan Macedo.
Good job, Ethan.
Justin Macedo.
Good job, Justin.
Saraya Mahmood, honors. Ethan Medeiros, highest honors.
Nice job. I didn't hear you ask.
Caden Mello. Zariana Mendonca. Julian Pereira. Berto Torres.
There you go.
Jamal Varela. Selena Vieira.
Good job, Selena. You're welcome.
Who is this?
The following students are from the Collision Repair Program.
Axel
Alvarado.
Adrian
Badillo.
Adrian Badillo.
Z Brandeo.
Z Brandeo. Z Brandeo.
Nice glasses, by the way.
Anthony Cabral. Marijah Cruz. Damon Gray.
Good job, Damon.
Eamon Perry. Caden Raposa.
Good job.
Williel Rosado Robles. Wanda Rosado. Cassidy Souza. Jaden Souza. The following students are from the Carpentry Technology Program. Mariah Azevedo Cedino. Rafael Aguiar Farias.
Yo, you got it right?
Dominic Bagagna. Brandon Borges.
Good job, Brandon. Canuel?
Yeah. Ryan Canuel.
Good job.
Jonah Cardozo.
Good job. My soul series.
Ethan Carvalho.
Congratulations, my man.
Alex Chivalon Riz.
Cloudy, I know I'll see you in the gym, though.
Gavin Delgado.
Shot, yeah. Karin.
Karin Farnworth.
Thank you. You're welcome. Absolutely.
Owen Garcia Ruiz.
Good for you.
Dustin Gaspar.
Nice job, man. Welcome.
Jaden Hernandez.
Let's go. All right.
John Johnson.
Job.
Evan Lima Soares.
Job, man. All right, man. Congrats.
Nathan Marcelino. Jonathan Marshall. Fernando Mendes, honors.
Nice job, youngster.
Adriel Moreno.
Job, Adriel.
Kyle Oliveira. Casey Souza, high honors.
Nice job.
Braden Webb.
Yeah. Is that true?
Yes.
The following students are from the cosmetology program. Beatrice Aguiar, honors. Sierra Amaral.
Nice shot.
Sydney Barrett Grant.
Oh, okay. Congrats.
Alicia Katoga, high honors. Ava Costa. Charisma Cox. Olivia DeMello.
Job, Olivia.
Rachel DeMello.
Job, Rachel.
Aaliyah Figueredo. Guillory Gonzalez Cruz. Jasmine Hernandez. Cataliana Lima Texera. Bethany Linares. Sequoia Mack, honors.
Oh, there we go.
Lourdes Romeo. Nevaeh Santos.
Congrats. Don't cry.
Lurie Tixiak. Jesse Van Gell. Nailani Vargas. Nora Vollmer. The following students are from the Culinary Arts Program.
Bethany Adair. Cameron Aponte, High Honors. Odie Bellone, High Honors. Ray Chase, High Honors. Janaea Cora. Lana Cunigo. Chandler Cummings. Brianna Rodericks Kudo. Sophie Crothers Ratner. Joshua Dias. Natalie Guardado Hernandez. Erie Hernandez Guerrero. Jacob House. Janessa Hughes. Zachary Landeville. Kenneth Banderas. Evelyn Moreno. Origin Montero. Kaylee Ann Nunes, High Honors. Travion Oliver. Ibrahim Rashid. Carisha Rodriguez Garcia. Dayton Roy, Honors. Ingrid Sanchez Olmos. Shayna Silva, Honors. And Jalen Tevnell. Last but not least, Conchita Maniz, United States Marine Corps.
The following students are from the Dental Assisting Program. Layla D'Souza, Honors. Rachel Enos, Highest Honors. Lacey Gonzalez. Jasmine Lux, Highest Honors. Angela Majorano. Brooke Medeiros. McKenna Pizzotti, High Honors. Helen Ramos Hernandez, Highest Honors. Jessica Ribello. Naisha Rios, High Honors.
Nice job. Proud of you.
Taylor Roy.
Nice job, Taylor.
Alyssa Santos, Highest Honors. Proud of you. Jessica Silva De Cruz. Haley Silva, Highest Honors. Aubrey Tavares, Highest Honors. Ava Tomasic. Aaliyah Verissimo Correa.
Oh, I got a big dog. I start.
The following students are from the Diesel Technology Program. Names read by Serge Maniz.
Elvin Alvarado.
Thank you, sir. I love you, Mom!
See if you can top that, huh?
Yeah. Preston Arujo.
We're gonna miss you, man. Oh, yeah. We're gonna miss
you. Wyatt Shibula.
You don't have
Destiny Cortez.
Thank you.
Taylor Dominguez.
Thank you, Sean.
Benjamin Grant. Jose Huzar. Samuel Mendes. Hugh Nguyen, high honors. Om Patel. Noah Prinz, high honors. Brandon Terra.
I start early childhood education. I think she is. Isn't she reading them? Miss Preston, you reading them? Okay.
The following students are from the early childhood program. Names read by Miss Linda Costa.
Jenna Corbal, Seth Costello, Anjari Concepcion Rojas, Haley Da Silva, Victoria De Medeiros, Savannah Du Bois, Wendy Excuna. Kaylee Munia. Lily Massey. Liana Noriega. Mia O'Donnell. Angeline Robinson. Adriana Ruberio. Abigail Souza. Caitlin Souza. And Courtney Souza.
Back on you.
The following students are from the Electrical Technology Program. Nicholas Anaya Maldonado, highest honors. Justin Andrade. Sebastian Arujo, honors. Anderson Castro Ayala. Daniel Chanchevac Tema. Jose Ciro Santiago, highest honors. Benjamin Clark. Corrales Concepcion Gonzalez. Nathan Cordero, highest honors. Aiden Costa, honors. Matthew Alexander DeFranca. Joshua DeMello. Brady Enos. Evan Fagundes. Jovan Gonzalez, highest honors. Senyu Zhang. Mason Larkin.
Body.
Raina Lazu, high honors. Kyle Lioness.
I was gonna say Lionheart. I'm not keeping count.
Connor McLean. Kaitlyn Marcondes. Emmanuel Matias, United States Army. Michael Mello. Mason Molina, high honors. Isaiah Mozio. Gavin Paveo. Caden Paquita. Matt Perez, high honors. Genevieve Picard, highest honors. Mashudo Rockman, high honors. Marlise Ramos. Nathan Rodericks, honors. Kobe Rodriguez, honors. Riley Turner, high honors.
One more than me, Wally.
Braden Webster.
Engineering up next.
The following students are from the Engineering and Robotics Technology Program. Names being announced by Mr. Thomas Canastra.
Thank you.
Tristan Parker, highest honors. Rafael Malicio Andrade, high honors. Jonathan Baldo, high honors. Neil D. Miranda. Sheldon D. Vicentes, highest honors. Mason Dumont, high honors. Ryan Faria, highest honors. Nolan Kruger, high honors. Caden Mello. Jaden Mello. Madeline Moss. Evan Nadu. Brian Reyes Ayala, high honors. Leandro Santiago, honors. Lucas Tracy. Devin Wardell, highest honors. The following students are from the Heating and Air Conditioning Program. Tayshawn Andrade, honors. Emma Belli. Aiden Barassa. Alex Brandeo. Nicholas Choquette. Jiley Clark. Damian Correa, high honors. Anthony Crawford. Carla Da Silva. Tyler Dubois. Kyle Gallery, high honors. Noah Gonzalez. Matthew Harding.
All right, man. You know we're going to miss you. I love the power wave. That's cool.
Logan Marshall. Colin Mattos.
Right, thank you.
Shane Medeiros. Sean Medeiros. Manny Mendoza. Austin Nunes.
There you go.
Joao Oliveira.
All right, Joao. Take care.
Jordan Perez. Saron Ramos.
I miss you, man. Absolutely.
Paris Sandel.
All right, Paris, okay.
Yeah. Diego Silva. Cody Torres. Nayelis Torres. The following students are from the Information Support and Networking Program. Names announced by Mr. Charlie Glover.
Cesar Cardoza. Toby Sinar, highest honors. Clayton DeSantos. Elijah Gonzalez, highest honors.
And class president.
And class president. Dean Johansson, honors.
McIndaffer.
Thank you, Mr. Lee.
Colton McIndaffer. Jordan Pereira. Nathaniel Raposo. Joseph Ribello, highest honors. Caden Rogers. Adriano Silva, highest honors.
The following students are from the Legal and Protective Services Program. Names being announced by Ms. Kelly Martin.
Sorry. Julissette Acosta, high honors. Nazaya Andrade. Mariah Baptista, honors. Alyssa Barboza. Kelsey Barboza. Tiana Cotta, highest honors. Michaela Cruz, high honors. Ava De Almeida, highest honors. Lucilia DePina, honors. Dana Ferreira. Tyler Furtado, high honors. Sarah Hartford. Miranda Leet. Amy Macedo, highest honors. Raina Maldonado. Natalie Mattos, highest honors. Coral Medeiros, highest honors. Lily Mercer, highest honors. Isabella Moniz, honors. Janie Morales. Jennifer Oliveira. Ryan Pacheco. Nevin Polino, high honors. Alexis Rodriguez. Joma San Pablo. Dylan Sylvia. Jacob Spooner. And Kaylee Woodacre.
The following students are from the Machine Technology Program. Names being announced by Mr. Anthony Anteo.
Alex Cordell. Kimberly Icaveria, high honors. Brady Kruger. Daner Lopez Ruiz. William Morris. Nathan Nagayan. Nevin Perez. Andrew Soares. And Albin Tamup Farfan.
Put your hat on. Put your cap on.
Thank you,
Kelly.
They're slippery. Yeah, they are.
There's one
on
the ground.
The following students are from the Media Technology Program. Names being announced by Ms. Denise Angelo.
Alexander Abreu. Chloe Azevedo, highest honors. Samantha Amaral, highest honors. Jade Antunes, honors. Ashley Cecilio. Brianna DeAndre, highest honors. Dylan DeSpasqua Bork. Ethan Grassa. Cecil Jennison. Zachary Lamb. Juan Ortiz Mena. Jasmine Pagan. Terrence Raposo, high honors. Janae Silva, highest honors. Joseph Tellis. Jacob Vicente, honors. Kyle Vieira.
The following students are from the Medical Assisting Program. Names being announced by Ms. Erin Marcotte.
Marcy Arujo. Sadie Azevedo Resendiz. Lucia Batista. Lila Berg, high honors. Marcia Cardozo, highest honors. Rosa Chiclana, highest honors. Allison Durham. Katia Farias, honors. Taylin Fernandez, highest honors. Kayla Gilmet. Nancy Gonzalez Escalante, high honors. Leah Jalowick, highest honors. Jenna Medeiros, highest honors. Ariana Miranda. Vivian Morissette, honors. Naya Nev, high honors. Jasmine Ordonez Bryant. Sophia Pereira, highest honors. Dolores Perry.
Yeah, Molly!
Riley Raposa, highest honors.
Do you need a mega? No,
no, I got it.
Analia Resendi. Haley Soares, highest honors. Angelia Stolpowski. Morgan Sylvia, honors. Olinda Tavares, high honors. Gwyneth Tercera. Cassandra Trinidad. Nalvo, high honors.
The following students are from the Welding Technology Program. Joshua Aguiar. Jeremy Amaral. Rogelio Aviles. Hayden Betancourt. Jaden Burke. Joseph Brightman. Elizabeth Chittick. Joshua Deus. Morgan Fernandez.
Morgan.
Alexandra Mendes. Michael Murphy. Ryan Reynolds. Jasmine Severia. The following students are from the Nurse Assisting Program. Amari Avalos, highest honors. Maya Barboza, high honors. Macy Bigelow, highest honors. Estela Cisneros Robledo. Caitlin Condi. Gabriella Consoli. Kiana Da Silva. Sophia Dores, high honors. Elani Garcia. Madison Gaudencio, highest honors. Ashlyn Guerrero, highest honors. Cooper Hare. Emanuele Harasek, high honors. Daisy Jamon Tevalan. Olivia Lazaro, honors. Alexandria Luzo, honors. Megan Medeiros, high honors. Tamara Moreno Castro. Juliana Oliveira, highest honors. Sinaili Ruiz Guzman, high honors. Cunita Sequeira, highest honors. Abigail Simmons, honors. Mayela Soares Mendez, high honors. Chanelis Torres. Christiana Whitehead Meniz, honors. Bethany Whitlow, high honors. Nicole Woodacre. The following students are from the Plumbing Technology Program. Names being read by Mr. Craig Soares.
Oh yeah, Mr. Soares!
Samuel Brum. Stephen Carranza Quintea, high honors. Eden Daggett. Colby DeRoges. Gavin Farmer. Anderson Gill.
Highest honors, Mr. Soares.
Hunter Hawes Khalifa, highest honors. Nolan Hoffler. Jason Excuna, honors. Michael Leonardo, high honors. Noah Mello. Eric Nunes, honors. Joshua Parker. Miles Raposo. Franklin Salvador Sismet, high honors. Jason Silva. Jeremiah Vasconcelos. Alex Verissimo. Zachary Wharton.
The following students are from the Program and Web Development Program. Names being announced by Mr. Ron Quinton.
Matthew Alves, highest honors. Quinton Dyest, high honors. Ryan Estacio, high honors. Adilson Fernandez. Jade Hook. Chase Joseph, honors. Omar Lockberry, honors. Josiah Rosa. Alex Vala, highest honors. And Owen Costa.
The following students are from the Stationary Engineering Program. Names being announced by Mr. Paul Coelho. Reese Amaral. Jacob Belli. Lucas Cabral. Dylan Kajuda, highest honors. Daniel Carrier. Caden Fitzsimmons. Joshua Frias, highest honors.
Dylan Goodman. Nathaniel Hernandez. Jose Maria Lopes. Mark Mills. Brady Pereira. Jaden Pereira. Jose Quinones.
The following students are from the visual design program. Names being announced by Mr. Ty Paniacal.
Adriana Chabron, highest honors. Z. Coelho, highest honors. Mia Casa, high honors. Kiara Duat. Arden Sophia Hill. Summer Rose Horton, highest honors. Aubrey Manor.
No problem.
Renee Morin. Alea Santiago, high honors. Cio Morales Santos Davila, high honors. And last but not least, Gracie Ann Vieira.
Amber. No, I'm gonna keep this one live for a second.
At this time, I'm gonna ask all graduates to stand. I'm gonna ask all of our guests to stay seated. Ask all of our guests to stay seated. We will be exiting back to the field house with our students, so guests, please stay seated when we do our exit procession. Our valedictorian will now be leaving us with closing remarks.
In a moment, all graduates and their teachers will return to the field house. We ask that all guests remain seated until all graduates have left the football field. Graduates, please stand. Please join me in performing our first official act as graduates of Greater New Bedford Regional Vocational Technical High School. Everyone should be seated. Please remain seated until all graduates have left the field with their teachers. This concludes the graduation exercise for the class of 2023. Thank you and good night.
Is this thing on?
So what, we get drunk. So what, we don't sleep. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
So what, I keep them rolled up, sagging my pants, not caring what I show. Keep it real, if you don't know me, keep it playing with my bros. It look clean, don't it? Watch it the other day, watch how you lean on it. Keep me some 501 jeans on it, roll up bigger than King Kong's fingers and burn them things down to they stingers. You a class clown, and if I skip for the day, I'm with your chick smoking gray.
You know what, it's like a 17 again, peach fuzz on my face. Looking on the case, trying to find a hella taste. Oh my God, I'm on the chase, Chevy, it's getting kinda heavy. Irrelevant selling it, dipping away. Time keeps slipping away. Zipping the safe, flipping for pay. Tipping like I'm dripping in paint. Up front, folk, like a leaf, put the
so
in the
chain. So up, we ain't drunk. So up, we don't sleep. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So up, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
And I don't even care. Long as me and my team in here, it's gonna be some green in the air. Tell them Mac. Blowing everywhere we going, and now you know it when I step right up. Get my lighter so I can light up. That's how it should be done. Soon as you think and you're down, find how to turn things around. Now things are looking up. From the ground up, pound up this Taylor gang. So turn my sound up and down up and do my thing. Now I'm chilling, fresh out of class, feeling like I'm on my own and I could probably own a building. Got my own car, no job, no children. Had a science project, me and Matt killed it. THC, MAC, DEV, HD3. It's me, this is us. We gon' fuss and we gon' fight and we gon' roll and live.
So up, we get drunk. So up, we don't sleep. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So up, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley. Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't phase me. Ain't being cocky, bitches vindicated. Best believe that what we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
Wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. In this moment I just feel so alive. 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 Wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive.
We'll be right back.